In the scope of Capio's RAG project, a recently approved and funded project by Programa Portugal 2020, we will initially seek to develop formulations and microencapsulation technologies adapted for anaerobic bacteria with beneficial effects on gastrointestinal microbiota, which are extremely sensitive to the oxygen. But why are these developments important? Bacteria such as Faecalium bacterium prausnitzii and Acromantia mucinifila have been indicated as candidates for the next generation of probiotics with great potential to prevent inflammatory disorders due, for example, to diet. However, the extent of how these intestinal bacteria will be effective in humans remains largely unexplored, primarily because of their extreme sensitivity to oxygen. Given the strong need to modulate the abundance of this bacteria in the gut and aware of the lack of knowledge about valid methodologies for such, an urgent need has been identified for the modulation of the abundance of this bacteria in gut. But the main scientific question is, how can this be done? We think that it's possible to develop some technological solutions under challenging aerobic conditions via microencapsulation, a robust protection technology which has been greatly studied in our lab, for enhancing viability, stability, innocuity and functionality of the selected anaerobic bacteria. As final objectives, this project will seek to develop new functional products such as foods, diet products or pharmaceutical formulas with incorporated bacteria. The development of new technology for handling the selected anaerobic bacteria at ambient air and simultaneously producing new functional products are two outputs of extreme importance of this project.